Are you proud of him?
Absolutely. Oh, absolutely. Also, I think it does, you know, there are some people that are never going to be able to move out of their comfort zone. But I think that when people could see Chaz and see what a wonderful person he is and kind and funny and all that, then maybe they could just, you know, relax off of what their preconceptions are.